The two most important things to grow spiritually in 2024 is this. One is prayer. We have to stay constantly in prayer to the Lord. And two, stay in the scriptures. We have to be students of God's words, learning day in and day out. If you love Jesus, hit that subscribe button.